My name is Umar. I'm at the LIFE. I'm a program assistant at the Dakata LIFE program in Kano. I'm here with
Marcelah Mohammed, one of the students in the 2017 batch.
Okay, thank you so much, brother.
Thank you.
But in that case, we'd like to ask you a few questions. So, where did you hear about the LIFE program? Who told you about us?
Once again, thank you very much. I heard about the program from a friend who was 2016 alumni. He was the one that told me about it.
Okay, what's his name?
His name is Adam Usman Abdullah.
Okay, so when you were invited to be a part of the 2017 class, I'm sure you must have had some expectations. What were your expectations towards the program?
My expectation is very simple. I was strictly coming to learn computer, just to learn ICT, that's all.
That was what you expected.
That was all I expected.
So, but you've been here for almost 6 weeks now. So, since then, what do you feel about the program? Has your expectation changed?
Yes, from a scale of 1 to 10, I'll go for 10 because I was only expecting to learn computer, but it's beyond learning computer. It's something else. I never expect to learn those things here, but to be sincere, I learned a lot now.
So can you tell us a little bit those other things you've learned besides the computer skills, as you said?
I've learned how to manage and run a business. I've also learned how to design a web, and which I am really proud of myself for now.
Okay, so Mutala, do you have any message you'd like to pass across to the youth in Kano?
Yes, I do have a message which I would like to pass across. The message is as simple as this. They should utilize whatever they get from Paradigm Initiative.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.